racetrack offers a great variety of high speed, medium speed and low speed corners, allowing for some fantastic racing, which hopefully will continue on here today. So as all the cars take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. The question I'm asking is which teams have got it right, which ones have got it horribly wrong?
Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Thank you.
currently trailing our teammate by 10.8 seconds. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. Okay, we're approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Pitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Lewis is in the pits now. Coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 10.9 seconds. Energy stores depleting, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.4 seconds. To your teammate ahead is 26.3 seconds. leaves us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Nice move. Good job. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 1.9 seconds. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.